I bet you had more innovative solutions than me. No wonder there are more than one ways to solve a problem. So how about that list? My solutions to Jagya's problems are, he could wash the tap once he's finished using it. In order to save water, he could close the tap whenever it's not required. If none of that helps, his mom could ground him if he disobeys her. Well, I have come across with these three solutions. So how about your list? Are we synchronized?